Well, the Syrian military has released a video that they say is of an ongoing battle between the Syrian army and the al-Qaeda militants in Aleppo. The video shows Syrian artillery and soldiers firing at Nusra Front targets in the distance. The Syrian army and its allies have launched an offensive to take the village of Tal Alais. Rebels captured the village on Monday. The Syrian army says they launched the attack after the rebels broke a ceasefire agreement.